We become like a little family, huh?
You mean like you're my brother?
No. No, I don't.
Oh no! They're back! Dinosaur arms!
I think this isn't a good time to
leave. That is hilarious.
Half bull, half being red. One foot in both worlds. Want to buy me?
Look, that's a great way to stretch out a shirt.
Okay, break's over, everyone. Let's take it from the top. Listen, we're running 20 minutes long, so we're gonna go ahead and cut the Bollywood number.
Can I go? I'm ready for soccer practice.
You know who else missed soccer practice, Delroy? The cast Brent, and now they have a Tony.
We have a Tony?
You are so funny.
Seriously? Hello?
Hey, honey, did they drop the van off yet?
Yeah, a little while ago.
How's it look?
Believe it or not, I resisted the temptation to look for a panel because I'm open gas tie. Or where it's lunch right now.
About that, I've been thinking. College is still a ways away. I'd say to leave Haley alone. Only push. The more she'll push back.
I'm gonna push.
And I support that.
Only Dad can make our minivan even lamer.
Excuse me. What are you doing?
I'm driving the thing to the reservoir. Just drop by as they jump.
I'm smile.
How are these stupid ads supposed to sell houses anyway?
We're going to college. It's not just selling houses. It's selling us.
What are my friends going to think? They're going to think that you're helping your father put food on the table.
Hi, is the gym broken?
Almost. That chief thriller's brother and I can't keep his hands off my good scotch. You see, I placed that scotch there. My brother sits in his chair and goes out from under him. Bam. Bam.
So you make your brother fall and spit his drink?
Well, I don't want to jinx it, but that's the best.
Why are you both so mean? Where I come from, brothers respect each other.
That's why Columbus is such a peaceful utopia.
Hello, ladies.
Hey, nice shirt. They sell men's clothes where you got that?
That's funny because women are so inferior.
You got no taste. I bought this for Melanie's baptism. She's Melanie, Michael's kid, my granddaughter. I forgot to tell Irina I lived safely. Hello.
How could you not know that your own brother had a granddaughter?
I probably knew.
How can you forget my family? I have 29 cousins and I know them all. Rosa, Marina, Gloria, Maria, Verónica, Mariana, Jose, Lisa.
Okay. What's your point?
You do the chair, you do the fighting, but you don't know each other. It's sad.
But believe me, we're close in our own way.
When was the last time you saw him?
So easy, because he lives up. You don't want to say about
him. All I'm saying is that there's no downside to our
education.
That right there shows me just how smart you are.
Really? Again? What's going on?
The stupid ad that hung in on my side too.
Oh. Yes! We're the people in the ad. Yeah, hi.
Hey. Another great thing about college, complete independence. I have that in an apartment.
No, because to have an apartment, you would need a job. You want to know what your job is in college? It's a little bit of class and homework, and it's a whole lot of new friends and experiences, and the boys think you're cute, you are cute, and plus that is lost bro.
Call the number.
Alright.
So how's work?
Don't worry, money bags. I'm not here for a loan.
That's what I mean.
Alright, you're solid, but you won't be able to eat for 2 years.
Right. Seriously, the hard thing's going.
That's swell. I'm beating a fat guy at pool right now.
I'm trying to talk to you.
What?
I guess that's what people do. They talk about them.
Like their lives.
Irina, you're big trap. Look, I'm fine. It's not like I'm gonna die.
What?
Yeah, they cornered her early. I took the street and I'm clear from there. Come on, it's your shot.
How good? Don, you're talking about?
Dance.
What is this program you're watching? It's not changing. Some of the neon through them. Quite a lot.
deep clean your home for longer with the new anti-hair out cordless, only from Sharp. Canarial pods, read the mud.
Childbearing hips.
In that loop, Joey Caleri stole my bike and put his head in the ice.
What was that? the same in the theater world.
It's not worth dying for?
No, it's that ending you make shows that you've got a great ending. Now get out there and sing your hearts out. Well, not you, sir. You just got to work.
Uncle Hannah, what's my legs are tingling.
We'll catch you down in just a second, Luke, okay? Show must go on.
Learning about the world sure was fun, but I'm glad to have my feet back on the ground again.
Of a bunny's plate.
Important sound. That pickpocket is bearing on by a safety lid is shut, so these are safe. range of brand new add-ons. Look out for explosive action with the new volcano accessory.
Where the fucking bobblehead?
This is kids how money works. Safe. They customize their card and start loans. Plus, you're in control. They pocket money automatically, set spend limits, and choose where they can use it. You get notifications when they spend or save. Just sign up at GoHenry.com. GoHenry, making every kid good with money.
It was just a small gift. One, however, that would spark a bit of an obsession. Dad encouraged other activities, but the lass had to sell things almost as fast as they bought them. Friends and family thought it was cute. Well, it's all fun and games until your child is 34, still lives at home, and absolutely nothing has changed. These things should come with a warning label. Buy, sell, eBay.
See my seats. Next Benny's Anime code.
Did they really lose 2 pounds? Oh, yeah, frozen solid. Mama's gonna send pictures.
Oh, yeah, you're reaching the stop by the frame store.
Manny, I gotta get you down to that sporting goods place. Gotta get him some stuff for his weekend outing.
Ready.
Okay?
Not ready.
Jane, do you mind if we came?
Sure, why not?
You know, I'd like to get Mama some snowshoes. You know, lift your spirits. What with all the frozen cows and all?
The cows freeze now. Are we all just accepting that?
Oh, yeah, absolutely, Jay. This one type 2 car.
If you want, I can stay with the little princess.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Oh, yeah, I'll just go out and get her back.
Maybe I can take her to the mall, buy her a new outfit, get her some herrings. Is that okay?
Yes, of course.
I was going to make this Colin McRae's.
Talking about what would happen to Lily if anything were to happen to us. And we were thinking...
Oh, my God, CCC, I take her.
Well, that's very sweet, but you realize it only happened.
I've got a collection, Gary's collection of these.
Oh, you little girl.
Anyway, guys, peace.